Hey guys, just a quick sample of what happened when you have a lot of ambilights. You can see the big picture, okay? You can see the big difference. There's a lot of looks coming from the outside. Even though the screen that they say that one is ambilight rejection, you can see it's faded out, okay? So let's be just be honest. But it's a good screen, okay? It's pretty bright. I think they say it's ambilight rejection where you have like normal ambilight, like because the sun right now is that way, okay? So when you have normal ambilights that is not here in the screen, you can see now it's a little bit better, okay? That's my screen and that's a sample. So they're doing a very job when you have more control of the light, okay? So thank you guys for watching. If you have any questions, let me know. But you can see the difference when you have a lot of looks and when you have a lot not a lot of looks, okay? So thank you.